Number four, yes.
I started by setting up the variables, declaring them, and their values.
Mm-hmm.
Then the scanner, start that.
Mm-hmm.
And the initial prompt here.
Mm-hmm.
So the user will enter their number and the message.
Okay, that's very good. So we're multiplied by 2 and it's an even, otherwise it's an odd, is that right? And notice here, there are two reads. Primary read is right here. This is primary read and this update read. The primary read is before the while loop. The update read is the end of while loop. This is a good job. Thank you, Daniel. Thank you, Daniel Pell. Thank you so much. Okay, so I'm going to end.